The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban sprinkling. That's a new smell.
Yuck.
Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her.
If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Hello?
This is so cool. Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead.
Nice. Okay, onward.
Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
Are you sure you know what you're doing? Why do you think that? It doesn't look like you know what you're doing. I'm assessing the situation.
You've been assessing for like the last 10 minutes.
This is delicate equipment, okay? One wrong move, and the whole generator's fried.
Boss would be mighty upset if that happened.
Exactly. Which is why I'm being careful and assessing. Got it?
Upset if somebody said they knew how to fix something when they really didn't.
Fine.
Sleep it off.
Hey, you wanna know what I've been thinking?
Not really.
We need an insurance policy.
For what?
The boss said once we take over this Sable business, we all get a cut of profits. What if he don't?
What do you mean? He said he would. Boss is good on his word.
Yeah, but what if all this Project Olympus stuff is getting in his head? He's barely even human anymore.
You want insurance? For what?
For the money he promised us. I think we should have a contract, like legally binding.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, Boss promised us a cut. Let's see it right.
Stop it! Just stop!
I'm just not sure how many more of these things we can fit down here.
What's the main issue? Power?
Yeah.
I've looked everywhere. This smells like Spider-Man.
I literally didn't see that coming. dreams. Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable.